Peggy, all professions have difficult times. What's the most difficult thing about being a skater?
Well, I don't know. I guess standing up and, you know, keeping all your energy up. Skating with a show is so much different than, like, skating as an amateur skater. We have to, you know, skate when we feel really rotten, and, you know, we do something like 400 or 500 shows a year, and we tour 11 months out of the year, and we're always traveling. About every week or 2 weeks, we move to another city, but, you know, the group of kids that I'm traveling with are sort of my age, and, you know, we really have a great time together.
Then the most difficult thing is the pace, it seems like.
Just about. And you have to really enjoy traveling and living out of a suitcase. And I do to a certain extent, but I also like to, you know, stay home and stay put in one place.
And Coke companies, asking them to have returnable, redepositable containers in the future, and we'd like immediate action on it. This is not a protest, this is a plea for the environment. Right now, the non-returnable, non-refundable containers are a burden to the waste problem, and they are prone to be thrown out of cars because there is no deposit on them. They're just trash.
Who knows? Maybe two.
Some action right now, and we and our industry, like so many other industries, has to provide what the public wants.
Do you really think this is what the public wants? Because did people write in petitions saying they wanted a can that would not be disposable, or did you promote it with an advertisement?
We hope to inoculate approximately 125,000 children throughout the county. The purpose of the campaign is to gain immunization against the common disease known as German measles or rubella. This is primarily to a child, it's innocent disease, but with a pregnant mother, it can affect the pregnancy, and the purpose is to immunize the children to protect a future generation.
How serious has it been in the past here in Tarrant County?
Well, in Tarrant County, there's been about 500 cases over the past, 6 years. But there's been some alleged birth defect attributable to the disease. To my knowledge, there's been no deaths.